Happy Friday, I'm Ray.
And I'm Ethan.
Now, Bucks, are you looking for your North Face jacket?
Your favorite RBR sweatshirt? Well, it might be in the lost and found behind the cafeteria. Not the entrance by the source, but the other one.
Check it out before we empty the bin next week. This is your last chance to find your lost stuff.
Also, don't forget, homework help every Tuesday and Thursday at the Red Bank Salvation Army.
6 to 7:30, and dinner is provided.
And for a more local event, tonight is the VPA's Dance Department Dance Show.
The Winter Dance Showcase starts at 7 p.m.
Students and staff are free with ID.
Here are some quick clips of their rehearsal. That looks and sounds amazing.
It does. So go support your classmates as they get their groove on.
Speaking of groove, let's get into the groove with the midterm schedule.
Might seem a bit confusing, but here's a quick video explaining the schedule.
Did you hear about the midterms coming up?
Yeah.
I saw the schedule, but it makes like no sense to me.
Oh, I could tell you about it, but like, I just need a whiteboard. Midterm.
Come on. Sit down in this chair, okay? Okay. I don't know what's wrong with you, but watch us, okay? Okay, listen up. It's really not that complicated.
First day of midterms, Thursday the 19th. 1A classes, 7:35 to 9:30. Then you have your 2A classes, 9:35 to 11:35.
Not that
then
hard.
You go home. You come back the next day, Friday the 20th. 3A classes, and then 4A classes. You go home, it's the weekend. Then you come back on Monday, the 23rd. 1B classes, 2B classes. You come back Tuesday, the 24th. 3B classes, 4B classes. And then midterms are over.
Come back the next day on Wednesday, and the third marking period begins. It's really not that hard.
Woo! Yeah!
Wow, so simple. Now I understand it. I'm not sure why I was confused in the first place.
I don't know either.
Now we're here with the RBR HSTV starting a new segment.
It's called The Roaming Reporters.
We let the students of the Media Production Academy loose in the school, and they ask the student population the hard-hitting questions that no one else will ask.
They want and need your opinion on important topics that affect society.
You will see them out and about. Feel free to get involved and be heard.
The first question being asked is one that they feel is important. So let's get started.
Enjoy.
What's your favorite coffee shop and why?
Brooke, because it's very fancy.
I like Starbucks because they have cake pops.
Wawa.
I hit Wawa every morning.
Normally, I'll go to 7-Eleven.
Starbucks
because they have the best coffee.
Dunkin' Donuts because America runs on Dunkin'.
Dunkin' Donuts because I like the variety of coffee there.
Probably Starbucks because they also have like good food.
Personally, I like going to Wawa. It's very accessible to me.
I like Coffee Corral because they corral my coffee.
Coffee Corral.
My favorite coffee place is Pete's.
Favorite coffee place is Boosker Doo.
My favorite coffee place is Boosker Doo.
is Dunkin' Donuts.
My favorite place to get coffee is Starbucks.
Starbucks.
Yeah.
My favorite coffee shop is Ruck.
Starbucks.
Dunkin'.
I would prefer to make it in my Keurig in my dorm room.
Looks like Starbucks is the winner and most popular coffee spot.
I hope you enjoyed that new segment, and next week they'll come at you with another hot topic issue that they need your opinion on.
Enjoy. And don't forget, we have off on Monday for Martin Luther King Day.
And midterms start on Thursday the 19th. Bye now.
In honor of the dance show this week, stay groovy, Bucks.